Time I stopped, I was on top of this ice mountain. Sorry, allergies acting up. And now, gotta find out which of this is that powdered shit. I have a feeling that's gonna be that powdered stuff. Nope. So I can safely get back to my boat. Now, there's a bit of a problem with that, as I can't seem to find my boat. Oh wait, is that the powdered stuff? Bet you it is, isn't it? Yep, powdered stuff. Okay. Now I can see the difference between the powdered stuff and the real stuff. That's real. That is real. What I'm walking on right now, you guessed it, real. Hey, polar bear. Shit. Really? I can just tell what's the difference between the powder and the real stuff. Oh, I'm Minecraft genius. And I got some of that. I can get out. No, out of the snowy shit. I hate snow. The only time I'm ever coming back to this place is when I decide to go make that polar bear my friend. Yeah, that look carrot. Blah. Blah. Not taking no chances. Oh, come on! Was obviously not powder snow. Powder snow. What the fuck? Gosh, my head's gonna explode. It's a goat. Now, I realized in the last episode I was trying to find my way to my boat. And I wasn't even using my compass. Oh my gosh, I hate my... Now, I remember seeing that tall thing back there.
Are you recording?
No. Maybe. Yes. My boat down there. Well, I've been here long enough that the llamas started showing up. Yes.
And you said no the first time.
I was just messing with you.
No, you are.
What I want to know is where my boat is. I think it's over here somewhere. There it is. Get out of this frozen hellhole. Now, everything should go according to plan. There's that piece of garbage island. Oh, hey, I didn't see that before. Get out of here. I didn't see this before. How can I move it? Boat. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Oh, no, I don't want. You don't have a trident, do you? You do. Why is my boat flood? What? One. Ah! I want that treasure. Treasure. And I don't want to deal with these people. Ooh. Shit. I'm pushing it. Gonna get this treasure one way or another. There's really good loot in there. Emeralds, diamonds, iron. I think there are diamonds in there. Go. That was close. Too close. Only true Minecraft players can get out of there with that much health. And, you know, I'm the best there is. Nah, poop, it's nighttime. Ah, so what? I'm safe in the water, right? Assuming no Mr. Drowned Men decided to show up. see these drowned people don't seem to really care about their treasure as much as I do. It's not theirs no more, it's mine. You think? Ooh, yes. Give me the map. I only care about the map and the books. Give me the books. Gone. Oops, didn't want to do that. Get away from the shipwreck. I got what I wanted. I only wanted the map. Wait a minute. Where's the boathouse? Is it all the way over there or is it over here? I think it's over this way. Alright. There it is. There's the outpost stolen from the pillagers. My nether portal, greenhouse, the garden, here's my boat house. Next mission, get this alpaca that's sitting over here. Excuse me, can I leash you? Do you want a leash? Excuse me. Is this bug? Hold on. Oh, nope, don't shoot. Sorry. Didn't want to be leashed. Bah, whatever. Let's go for a treasure hunt. That away. Back to the boat. Hang on. Over here. Going on a treasure hunt. Do you stop? Almost there. On this island out here? Might be. Or I'm getting close to it. Oh, I'm here again. I legitimately just left. And now I have to come back. Okay, is there an end to that island? Nope. Turn around. Please tell me that this is a joke. Hey, polar bear. Straight ahead of me. Hey, what's that? There is a wall inside of the iceberg. What is this? All right, can I take from it? Bit off camera. Anyway. Chest should be being serious right now, right? You're playing a prank, right? It's not joking, is it? Thank you. here. Not there. We will find this treasure. I'm dying. Getting greedy. What? That's it. I give up.